This is the proboscis worm, or Nemertea, also called sea ribbon worm because of its flat and elongated body, but different from ribbon worm in farm animals. They live in the sea, and the uniqueness of these worms is that they can remove root nets from their rectum, called proboscis, which contains poison that can paralyze marine animals, like shrimp and crab. Because of this uniqueness, this worm is often called the worm's mouth of horrors.